So let's take a look specifically at the problem of three colorability. Can a given graph, G, be colored with three colors? So is this question in NP? Yes. How do we know that it's in NP? Well, we need to say two things. We have to say that it has a short accepting certificate and that it has a fast verification algorithm. So the accepting certificate in this case would be the actual coloring, the mapping of nodes to the colors. In this case, 0, 1, and 2. Or 1, 2, and 3. How about the verification algorithm? Well, let's actually code that up in Python. All right, here's the skeleton of a program for doing the coloring verification. We're going to call an algorithm verify, which is like the A that we had before. We give it a graph and a certificate, which in this case is a mapping from nodes to colors, and then the total number of colors, K. Here's an example of just building up one of these certificates. We've got nodes A through H. There's the connections between all the different nodes. We build a graph out of that. And then we build a coloring by looking at a list that has nodes and the different colors, 0 through K minus 1. And for each one, it just sticks the color name into the corresponding node's ID and then calls verify. And I do this twice, one with a coloring that's valid and one with a coloring that's invalid. So write this verification algorithm, and we'll test it for you and see if it works.